Hello there, kids, and it's I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming in with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, when we left off, we had just been on our way to figure out where this guy, Dave, ended up. He ended up being a little lost on his way back to Hammerhead, so we're going to figure out where he is. Last location was apparently Shaxx out here, so we're just going to look and see if we can find him, at least right here. And maybe. Oh, we found a parking spot. Nice. That'd be good for the regalia once we can get her moving. What do we got here? This? Stuff. Mutant Dualhorn sighting. Okay. Codename Bloodhorn. Characteristics Red Tusks. Well, that explains the name. Outstanding bounty on saber tusks in the area.
Knocked!
And there's one of them right there. Okay. Nice.
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
For now. Remember, what do you mean spoke too soon? Come on.
Easy as they come.
Yeah, for now anyway. Wow. My music is really loud. I'm gonna try and turn that down on my end. Yeesh. My headset was really turned up. In fact, I'm gonna do something about the audio because I don't think I did any of my mixing stuff. I did not. Why is there we go. That's what the problem was. Let's bring the master volume down in general. Maybe not that far. That'll work. Everything else I'll do later. This was my bad. I should have done this before I started recording. Anyway. Oh, jeez. Okay, that did not end up well for me, but that's fine. This one's nearly dead. There we go. Okay. Oh, ow.
Jesus.
So many of them in this clustered area. How am I supposed to do anything? There we go. Fuck it. There we go. That'll do.
Big weapon like
perfect.
That. That's wide open. Try another.
Well, it's the only way I got some space. Come on, Gladiolus. You gotta let me, you know, do my thing.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Okay. Oh, but there was a shack over there, but we can't really see it through the boarded up windows in this one. But yeah, there is a shack over there, so we might as well go over there, see how it works out. Hopefully. There's also some food stuffs over here. We might as well pick that up. Leiden peppers. At least I assume that's how you pronounce it. Again, I'm going based off some stuff that has been actually said and other things have not, so I'm just basing most of what I assume the pronunciation is on what I see. Oh, there's another one. Okay, well, that might be a problem. Yep, they're all over. Okay.
Not yet.
Not yet. Warp to the windmill. You got a plan, Iggy, okay? Warp to the windmill before I start the battle, okay. Friends propose strategies to gain an advantage in combat. Follow their strategies to earn AP. That's a good idea, actually. Blue markers indicate points you can warp to instantaneously. Locate the blue marker on the windmill, and I know that part. There we go, point warp, and there we are. Noctis will quickly recover HP and MP while hanging from high ground. I'm already well aware of this part. Jeez, that was quite a shot to be stuck on. There we go. There we go. Good stuff.
Where'd you learn that?
There we go. Oh, wild back, actually. We do a little weapon swap. That's amazing. There we go. Perfect. Oh, come on. There we go. Good shit. Ah, come on. There we go. Yep. Oh, I need warp out real quick. I'm in stasis. I need the MP. There we go. Good stuff. Oh, okay. That didn't work out at all. I'm pretty sure I blocked that. I'm pretty sure, though.
This one's
how about you? There we go. Good stuff. Perfect. That worked out.
Oh yeah.
And they're done. Nice.
Hey, who's out there?
Picked up a fossil shell.
Well, and look who's
hey,
in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right?
Yeah.
Been looking for you.
He looks like he's hurt.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle.
That's
something funny about that varmint. I gave him hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about.
Are you sure?
Y'all don't look much like hunters, but...
Well, we aren't.
What do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
I'm going to be an asshole because we kind of need the cash.
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Yeah.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Well, at least he appreciates me willing to do the thing. Ooh, magic flask.
For a second, I thought you were going to forget to ask for cash.
Well, I kind of know that we're in trouble here, Prompto. So, yeah, I was of course going to do it. All right, sharp bone. There we go. Alrighty. Now, let's get going over here. Because that's where the next marker is.
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Formidable foe awaits. Yeah, good idea. Just need to find a place then.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
Well, that's going to
really
be the thing.
Out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
Yeah.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Yeah, that's probably true.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Oh, it was not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Yeah, that's true. All right, let's head over here. Get the camp going. Oh, that is a camp. Huh. You can tell by the little smoke trails heading up to the sky from where the campfire would be. Even though you haven't actually been there yet, usually. But, you know, that's just fine. Elemental deposits. There's a thing.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Oh, Prompto.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Yeah, it was pretty good.
That was even better.
Oh, Noctis, you fucking... You're worse than me. And that's saying something. Alright, let's absorb some of this. There we go. Elemency. Fire, ice, and lightning magic requires elemental energy to cast. Absorb energy from deposits found near havens and other places around Eos. And the most easy place to farm them up is around campsites. So it's best to visit as many of them as possible. This is just precursor knowledge that I've learned in my own file, which is not actually that far. I got to a particular story thing, and that's about it, and I'm probably going to be stopping it until I catch up with this file, so just as an FYI. Alright, get some more there, and we're full up out of these deposits. We drained them.
Want to make camp?
Yeah, sure. We kind of have to, so. Camp at Havens to enjoy a status-boosting meal and a good rest to tally XP, which is a good thing to do. But we're going to train first, just so I can shake off the rust, because it's been a while. All right, basic drills. All right.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Well, you say that. Talk. Yeah, exactly. Woo! Hey, nice try. There we go. Whoop! Oh, nice try. That did not work. There we go. Whoa, that almost was too much. Ah, there we go. Ah, good stuff. And you're gone. What? Finesse C. Fuck you, Finesse C. You kidding me? That's bullshit. Whatever. I'm gonna end the training for right now. I think I did enough. I think I got the rust off. At least, I think so. I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick. Right before I set up camp, where I can drink it more. Because I'm an asshole. Alrighty.
Let's call it a day.
Yeah, right.
I'm gonna pitch the tent.
Oh, I bet you are. Big, muscly man, you. This game is fairly homoerotic, just to make it perfectly clear. And I'm not going to help in any capacity. Just as an FYI. Yeah, look at him go. Fucking branded Coleman camp. I still find it hilarious that they put in the brand deal so sneakily, but at the same time, it's a Final Fantasy game. And then there's other things that are completely not branded. At all. Alright, let's see what Iggy cooks up. Or at least what I can have Iggy cook up. What do we got? Ah, the basic stuff. Ignis uses ingredients to... My throat is deciding to die on me. Give me a second. There we go. Ignis uses ingredients to prepare meals at camps, acquiring new recipes to expand Ignis's cookbook and the variety of bonuses available. And some of these are just freebies. The toast, one of them. The rice balls being another one. But these ones typically aren't, you know, that good. This one has increased attack by 10. This one has increased maximum HP by 50. So they're not exactly ideal, but if you have nothing else, they'll do in a pinch. But we have this one here with the bird beast eggs that increases attack by 30. So much better than the toast already. And then we have the veggie medley stew, which increases attack by 20 and increases maximum HP by 150, which is pretty much double this and three times this all in one go. But it requires a lot of ingredients, which I do have on me. So I'm going to have him make that one just for this fight, because I actually haven't tried it at all. And once it's done loading, all the food porn that it's going to present us. There you go. There's your food porn for the day. Wow, what am I doing? Being an idiot. Alrighty. Now it's time to have the food. Da-da-da. Alrighty. It tallies up the XP. Well, I mean, it adds it to our bars anyway. There we go. I could make this go quicker, but I kind of want to let it run. There we go. Level 3. Haha. Alrighty. And we got double the AP. I did not expect that. That's fine. Everyone else gets levels up in their stuff but me, because we don't have a fishing spot for my stuff yet. For Noctis's stuff. Because his thing is fishing. Because he likes something where he can be alone and just relax and nap. Pretty much that's this entire guy's MO, is I want a place to nap away and be quiet. It's pretty much Noctis in a fucking nutshell. But everyone else has pretty good stuff. Gladiolus has survival stuff. Ignis has his cooking. And Prompto has his photography, which we're going to be seeing in a couple seconds. There we go. Prompto is documenting the journey. The fuck was that? The journey in photographs. Review the pictures he takes and saves the best snapshots. Now, I've heard if you don't save snapshots, that apparently changes your ending to be bad. I have no evidence to substantiate this. I've just heard it. So I'm not going to tempt fate, and I'll just let it run for now. Anyway, just going to save some of these. Noctis fucking sitting there exhausted, that's funny. Of course, our main mechanic up. Prompto, that's a little too close up. I'm just going to say that now. Yeah, of course you say it, because it's you. All right. Okay, what a shot. What a shot. Okay, this was actually pretty good. Pretty good action shot, even though you can't see what I'm hitting. Noctis is a dork. Okay. At this rate, I'm saving almost all of them. This one was kind of hectic. Can't really see Noctis that well. In fact, I think you see him on the ground. That's one you probably shouldn't save. Yeah, that's good. That's good, I think. I'm not sharing any of these, any of my stuff, just for right now. Anyway, because I have a feeling it'll show where it has to go, and that's the last thing I want it to do, so let's not do that. Alright, access the pause menu outside of Dungeons and Combat to save manually. Well, I'm already aware of that.
Like
alright, Mutant Marauder.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Oh, geez.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Yeah, like any girl,
or less.
You just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car, and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Iggy, you are clueless. These two are clearly talking about something else. But no, you're just not paying attention, or you just don't know. There's a dual horn down there, but I want to deal with that just yet. I should probably head for the big old mutant monster. There we go. And there we go. Onward. Doo-doo-doo. And then there's a little trick for the stamina, which I think I showed in the last episode, I think. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure I did, because it would be stupid if I didn't. But I'm just going to keep running that a little bit. There we go. Good stuff. I'm just making sure I'm not missing any items on my way out of this section of the area. Because it would be annoying if I had to backtrack to get stuff. Oh, shit. I missed the timing on that one. Oops. All right. Although we're getting close, so that should help. I'm going to keep the Masamune.
So far, a man can walk. Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
Pronto.
Pretend you're walking to the car.
Just a very, very, very long walk. And Iggy, you can say that because you're fit. Prompto used to be fat. And I am fucking a lazy fuck. So, how dare you? There we go. Fossil wood. All
right. Over there. That's it, right?
That sounds like it.
That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed.
No,
we
it's not.
Make quick work of it.
No, geez. That is a big old bastard. Okay, well, I'm definitely going to have to keep an eye on my health and everything else. But the, oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be, too. Thing's vicious.
You sure?
Okay.
Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Pretty tame. Oh. Oh, that was cool.
Show those
bugs. Nice one.
It's nice. Okay. Iggy's actually paying attention. We're just fucking
ready for round two.
Being hype guys for Gladdy. Okay. Your friends can perform special techniques to aid you in combat. Yeah, I'm sure they can. Okay. Let's do some piercer, huh? There we go. That was
Pronto. Make it count.
There we go. Gonna fly over here for a second. And get some distance just so I can do that. Perfect. And let's do some Tempest. Have Gladio use Tempest and then follow his lead.
Hey, attaboy there, not
there we go. Perfect. That actually worked. Oops, that was not what I intended to do. But there we go. That worked out better.
Jeez.
We're actually doing pretty decent work.
Got him on the ropes now.
Yeah, this time. Come on. There we go.
Nice work, Gladio.
There we go. Good stuff. Hey.
Okay.
I did it.
Worse for wear.
For bring now. On the next one.
Yeah. Whoop.
Ring, ring.
Okay. Yeah, apparently someone's calling me.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Hey, Sydney.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new.
Great.
Oh, while I got you, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Dad said he left something in the trunk for me. Yeah. Sure.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Sounds good. And fixer-up, I assume, means customization to the car and whatnot.
So, but, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
Wow.
I couldn't even keep one.
Yeah, I'm well aware of that.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good.
Alrighty.
Because I need the legroom in back.
Of course you do. Of course you do, you big fucking weirdo. I'm gonna try and see if I can pick all the stuff up around here. And because I think there is more stuff that I'm just missing, and I'm hitting wrong buttons all over the place. Jesus. Okay. No, I'm not missing much. I pretty much picked up all the good stuff. I do not want to go to the last rest stop. Thank you. Okay. Let's just get going back to the Hammerhead outpost. Get running real quick. It shouldn't take too long, I think. There we go. Oh, hey, there's some stuff. There's some stuff I almost missed. Oh, I thought that was another item. Hey, bird beast eggs. Those would actually be nice to have. Oh, come on. Let me pick the stuff up. There we go. Good. Good stuff. Alright, oh, jeez. Alrighty. Onward we go. Back to the regalia. I can't fucking talk anymore. Jesus.
Feels so alrighty. Sluggish.
Yeah.
Yeah. What was that? Yeah. Apparently, they're feeling the same way. Either that, or I'm a big fucking baby, and they're tired of hearing it. Could be a combo of both. Get the dual horns. Because I'm pretty sure I can get a recipe off of them. So I kind of want to do that. I'll try. Alright, well, jeez. Well, let's try to. Anyway. Oh, jeez. That one's a 23. I was not aware of a 23 being that close. Probably should have waited. Okay, that was not good. That was really not good. Okay, good stuff.
One false move and we're done for.
Well, right now, yeah. Well, hopefully. Come on. Let me take out this one at least. Come on. There we go. Blindside Link. Woohoo! Knocked my sword into him even harder with his. That's awesome. There we go. Is that one done? Okay. Can I run away here? I don't need to. Help if I... There we go. There we go. I was just too far away to actually do it.
Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed.
Oh, shush. We're fine. Nice. How about let's not be pessimistic? Let's leave that pessimism for me. The real world here. Please. Do that. Jeez. Oh. Ow. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Okay. Nope. Okay. I have a feeling I can pull this real quick. There's a thing that Iggy can do that I failed to get. There we go. Analyze is not the one. No. This is not the thing. Where's the thing? It's technique. There we go. Regroup. There we go. That's the thing. Because that'll heal you once you use it. And get them into a formation where you can just then go at the enemy. Even better position than where you were. Whoops. Okay, that didn't work out. There, that did not work out at all. But, it's probably because I didn't set it up for the thing like I was supposed to. Okay. That, again, is not the thing I wanted to do. God. No, it was in here. There we go. That's where I fucked up. Needs to be in regroup there. There we go. That should do it. And regroup.
Everyone regroup.
Right here, huh?
All right, there we go. Now the healing's done. There we go. Well, I didn't either. Ow, that hurt a lot. Come on. Ow! Ow! That hurt a lot. That hurt way more than I thought it was going to. There we go. Okay, let's not hurt me. Thank you. Oh,
jeez. You know, you might be able to counter it.
Hey, I was doing it properly. It just did not give me the proper timing. Okay. There we go.
For a fight.
Ow. Yeah, kind of hard if I'm already knocked down. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on.
Thanks.
Thanks, Prompto. Yeah, for a second.
Don't sweat it. Happens to the best of us.
Prompto, don't be a sap. Okay. Ow, that hurt again. Scheiße. This is not going well.
Agnes!
Let's try this.
We must regroup!
Sure. Okay. There we go. Oh, jeez. I really should not have did anything to this guy. That's for sure. Ow.
What?
Turn again. Come on. Okay. Oh, come on. Let me... Jesus. Someone help me here. Okay, fuck it. I can do this myself. There we go. Oh, come on. Come on. There we go. Ah, there we go. Good stuff. And regroup one more time.
Right here.
There. And that should let me finish this off once and for all. Well, probably them.
Whew. That's it.
Oh, that you gave me a plus finesse for?
Recipe.
Oh, hey. There we go. For you. That was what I was trying to do until I ran into the level 23 and made it difficult. Because, of course, I did. Alright. Well, I at least managed to do the thing. Ignis will acquire new recipes once he finds specific ingredients for them.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize.
What are you talking about? What? That's a big boy. That's a big ass bird.
A live hurricane.
Oh, geez.
That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
You realize that's three halves.
I think he does. Yeah.
Awesome in every sense.
More or less, yeah. Pretty big. Pretty big-ass bird. Jeez, would not want to fight that if I could avoid it. Jeez, I am hurting, like, a lot. So I should probably head to Hammerhead, like, now? As soon as possible would be great. Alrighty. Up over the fence, and away we go. I should probably not be in the middle of the road like this, but hey, it works. There's not enough cars to make me actually worry. At least not out here, in the middle of nowhere. Alright. Shit. I can't believe that fight took that much out of me. Should have expected that 23 popped up. Considering that sort of thing has happened to me before. Just on my personal file. I just didn't expect it to happen this time around, because I figured, oh, it must be because of my high level. Not... You know, the fact that that sort of thing happens all the time, and I'm just stupid. There we go. Hammerhead! Whoops, that was...
Shall we shop a bit?
Oh, maybe. Maybe. Whoops, that was weird.
They knocked. You coming or what?
Coming for what? Ah, there we go. Grabbing that. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? Fucking looking at diner, whatever the hell.
50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
How you reckon? The old coot wouldn't come out of hiding for anything less.
Yeah, you're right. You are very much right on that. There we go.
Welcome.
Hi there. That was weird. Okay, we can talk to him and learn about the area. There we go. I probably should have done that before I went out, but no, I'm stupid. Alrighty. All that good stuff. And that's it. Alrighty. And then I can get food, but I have to, you know, pick wisely because Iggy can only learn certain recipes from certain things. And in this case, I believe it's the chili con carne that can actually give him something to learn. So I'm just going to eat that for now. Besides, it's only like 50
gil. Look out, stomach.
Yeah, what do you mean look out? Alrighty. Gives us that status effect for a little bit. Eh. Just drank my coffee real quick. There we go. The Burly Bean Bowl. Alrighty. Good stuff. And then Hunts. Yeah. Restaurant proprietors will tip you off to hunts that award gil and other prizes. Slay the targets and report back to these tipsters to claim your bounty. That is a thing I will be doing off screen a lot, because that can get annoying to watch, I think. But it depends on if you guys want to actually see me do any of that. Just say in the comments and I'll decide from there. If no one wants to watch me do it, then I will probably not do it. But I'll just get the hunt joined for now, so that way I can do it right after.
Make sure y'all go prepared.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty good at being that. But anyway, I need to head to the garage, get the regalia real quick. Get that stuff squared away.
What is it?
Check out. Whoa. Prompto found something. It's of. Huh. What is this? Taka's Pit Stop. Our spicy jambalaya will have you jumping for joy and scampering for seconds. Give it a taste.
I wonder what sort of meat they use here.
Doesn't matter, as long as it tastes good.
Of course. Knock, this is a man after my own heart. As long as it tastes good, who gives a fuck? It's pretty much me in a damn nutshell. Hey, there's my girl. There's the regalia. A.K.A. Lincoln Continental. Because it's basically... well, not built the same way, but it's built like a boat, which is pretty much how Lincolns are. Anyway.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
Oh, yeah.
She's almost too pretty for the road.
Laddie, quit flirting.
She's back. We should all get a picture with her.
All right. Fair enough. Show her how to do it. There we go. Fucking Prompto. Fucking asshole.
All the more reason.
That's big shitty and grin.
Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
I mean, you helped fix up the car, so I guess. If I have to.
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk.
Okay.
There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa, huh? My grandkid.
Yep. Trying to wrangle.
Now this is all polished up and ready for the road. Would you care to take her for a little test drive, Knocked?
Absolutely. It's one of the most fun things to do.
Sure.
So, yeah.
Why not?
And yeah. I needn't remind you to exercise caution.
Yeah. I wasn't going to drive her like I did earlier, that's for sure. I assume it was my driving that made her, you know, overheat and get broken. But anyway, I'm going to end the episode here for right now. I'm a little bit over time as it stands. As you can probably tell, I'm doing 30-minute episodes for these episodes. Fucking brain. Anyway, I'm going to continue doing that for the time being. I'll see what you guys think about the hunts, and hopefully you guys want to watch me do them, because I kind of want to show them off, but at the same time, they can get kind of grindy, and I'd rather not force you to watch that. But anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share in comments or bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat, playing games, stumbling over my outro, and dealing with motherfuckers that are really dangerous for you.